Hi guys, today's recipe is crispy fried chicken. So first we need to marinate our chicken. So for marination the ingredients are 500 grams of chicken, half spoon of sugar, half spoon of salt, 1 spoon of ginger garlic paste, squeeze half lime, one spoon of Maggi masala, one teaspoon of red chili powder, one spoon of chicken masala, and one egg. Now mix everything properly. Refrigerate it for at least 1 hour. Before frying the chicken, we need to keep the marination for another 15 to 30 minutes in room temperature. Then we have to add 4 spoon of flour, 2 spoon of corn flour, and combine everything well. Now take a pan and add white oil. We need to take such an amount of the oil so that the chicken can be deep fried. We need to maintain the oil's temperature. Too hot oil will make the exterior dark very quickly while the inside still raw. Fry until the chicken pieces are nicely brown. So our quick and easy crispy chicken fry is ready to eat. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel, share it with your friends, and hit the like button.